It's agony to dream like this and wake up to reality. Fergus Reed, one of the old guard.
You're still breathing, you dummy bastard. Hey, you're tough as they come, you know. Jesus Christ.
Hey, doggy! Catch!
Your father won't be home tonight. Business over in Dallas.
Oh, my boy. He hurt you so bad. Just rest and heal. I have soup and porridge. Which one would you like?
The one captain make a choice for me. When you meet someone special, you place this ring on her finger.
Why do you want
this ring? Do not tell your father about this ring. He will take it. He does not know about it. You know how he is.
Whatever it takes, take
please. Dave,
this is Blaskovich. You fight through this and
I can't
have
to
stop.
Sophia, out of my way!
He does not deserve this. You know he does not.
Don't bullshit me. I saw him with her.
He's young. He likes her. He doesn't know about her.
He knows goddamn well not to spend time with some dirty little nigger girl.
I will not let you hurt myself. Not anymore.
You have no idea what it's like to suffer like I do. Oh, Sophia, every day I'm out there busting my ass, tooth and nail. Getting screwed out of my earnings left and right, humiliating myself just to keep the business alive. I saw them two together, Sophia, getting sweet with each other under the poplar tree. This cannot happen!
I have worked too hard for too damn long to lose my reputation because my boy is sweet on some nigga.
Shut down the business when my father told you to. You're behind in everything. 3 months behind in utility. All the money my father invested, you have lost.
You are playing with fire, Sophia. What are you doing? I am not the man you want to mouth off to.
But you are not the man I married. I married a man who would never let his family go hungry. Will not let you hurt my son.
You shut your damn mouth, or I'll shut it for you.
What is it with you damn Jews? Have all the answers, do you? Smart mouth, goddamn Jew.
I married you, I figured your father'd be an asset. But you're just a damn millstone, sticking your nose into my business instead of handling your own. If you can't raise the boy right, I'll do it for you.
Get away!
Hiding in the closet. Make me sick to look at you. Keep them coming, Sandy ass. That all you got, boy?
You are so goddamn weak. They're gonna pick on you, they will break you, they will make you eat dirt. And what are you gonna do about it? You can't fight to save your life.
Well, at least I can teach you how to take it.
Slow your breathing, Blazkowicz. Recover your strength. Big plans are in motion. The tides are turning. The Kreisau Circle is rising. I will need you by my side. Can you feel the kick?
Bessie, dinner time.
Girl, yes, Bessie, you're such a good girl. You ain't going nowhere. Whimper all you want. In life, you got to make hard decisions. Sometimes, you got to punish the animals out there. It's kill or be killed. The old and the weak are doomed. All manners of scum and sickly minds and dirty bodies and cockroaches doing everything in their power to rob the white man of what he's earned. It's on us to straighten out the queer. It's on you.
Finger on the trigger. That's right. Now, shoot her.
Shoot her! Runt of a boy, and stupid to boot in that brick head of yours. Shoot her!
Just remember, it will end better.
Who is that? Is that me?
The old and the weak are doomed.
Take this. They're looking for you. Oh, shit. Here they come.
This is our U-boat now, Nazi. You ain't getting it back.
Mr. Blaskovich, I'm very happy to see you awake. Not so happy to see you out of
bed. Where is she?
Last time I saw her, she was with Caroline, defending the cell platform.
Then point me in that direction, sir.
You know how long you've been in bed? 5 months. Your body is broken. You understand? Kidneys are failing. You might have difficulties to urinate, to use your schmeckle, to do many
no
other
time
things.
For this. Just tell me.
Frau Engel, she's been hunting for you. She's been moving heaven and earth until she found you. Nazis reached the U-boat. Many wounded, many dead. I will separate them from the others.
I have to go.
No, Hartman is the Chinese. I told you no.
Said, help me find the sail platform elevator.
You are such an action. Okay. Now, there are many Nazis between here and the sail platform elevator, but I set several traps. I didn't have the time to activate them, but look at this. This is a map to show you where the traps are. Put them to good use for the fascists. Okay, be careful. Try not to get killed if you don't mind. Off you.
Thank you.
reverse the belt and get up to the sail platform elevator.
Cala a boca, você é Manoel.
Let's get you outside. Onto the deck. Onto the deck.
Oh, Don William.
Let's go.
so ein böser Junge mit einer Waffe? Los das! Los das! Sigrun, warum atmest du so schwer?
Ich weiß nicht, Mutter.
Ah! Das weißt du nicht? Die da! Abführen zum Verhör!
Ja, Mutter.
Du hast die vereinbarten Leibesübungen nicht gemacht und deine Wege nicht eingehalten.
Vergib mir, Mutter. Ich habe gestern ein kleines Stück Kuchen gegessen, nur ein ganz kleines...
Du dumme Kuh! Du bist eine Schande für deine Rasse! Und für deine Familie! Was werden die Leute sagen, wenn du in eine Klinik für Fettsüchtige kommst? Generalstochter! Was für eine Schande! Los! Warte, ihr Alten! Das ist nicht mal eine Backpfanne wert! Erstmal um! Da bin ich mir sicher! Alle Marsch nach drinnen!
Ja, Mutter! Los, vorhin, Männer!
Stock ihn raus! Megafon!
I can't lose you. You're weak, William. You're in no shape to fight.
I'll find a way.
You going to run us over with your little wheelchair?
Ihren Kopf von den Schultern. Aber du hast
dich hin, Gesang! Du machst deine Leibesübung und du verzichtest auf den Zucker! Was haben meine Männer in deinem Zimmer gefunden, als ich durchsucht habe? Schokolade, Kekse, Limonade, Bonbons. Ganz abzusehen von den kranken Sachen, die du in dein Tagebuch geschrieben hast. Du willst sie befreien? Nimm! Nimm! Mach schon, befreie ihren Kopf von ihren Schultern.
Du hast mein Tagebuch gelesen.
Lenk dich ab! Köpfe sie! Oder du kannst dich auf was gefasst machen. Los! Los, los! Los, 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 los!
Stop! For God's sake, stop!
Sag zu!
Ich kann nicht, Mutter.
Mach schon! Nein! Ich kann das nicht! Mit Perversion und verräterischen Worten mit uns spielen. Das kannst du. Einige davon waren sogar auf Englisch. Seite für Seite ergießt sich dein widerwärtiger Geist. Du aufgehst wie eine dicke, fette Seekuh. Verstehst du nicht, in was für eine Lage du mich bringst? Ich bin verpflichtet, das zu melden.
Du hattest kein Recht, es zu lesen.
Caroline Becker, leader of the Chrysler Circle. The criminal mastermind will never give up his courage. Never give in to these people. I think not. I think you're just another.
Come on!
I don't know if you have a good plan. Thank you.